coming to compensation and benefits, the million-dollar question again, as much as the talent acquisition part is. So what is your compensation strategy, policy, and structure? Do you want to define some salary slabs which can help as a guide for yourself later? Also list the benefits you may want to provide to your employees. For any organization, there are tax advantages when compensation is broken down into fringe benefits, reimbursements, and allowances. A chartered accountant is best poised to advise in these matters, while HR professionals will have the functional knowledge. Let's look at how the compensation structure may be designed. Classic and common question. So compensation would be designed just like any other enterprise. Corporates also have different salary structures for different levels. You can easily have a compensation survey through your network or through sources like Glassdoor and benchmark your salaries with those, along with keeping in mind your ability to pay. Benchmark is trying to match your own activities with that of the common industry practices and norms. It helps you stay competitive. Especially for startups in any space, the ability to pay a larger fixed salary is always a question mark. Hence, startups rely heavily on lower fixed salaries, but add components like stock options in case of corporates, which is also a good option for a for-profit organization. For not-for-profit, the option to have part-time or shared resources is a feasible one. For absolutely critical skills that are key to taking things forward, you may consider bringing someone on board as a director, co-founder. Key factors here are trust and passion. In terms of the structure, as for any other organization, you may choose between the two options, professional fee or a salary. A professional fee is a flat fee paid up as a lump sum with a 10% tax deduction at source. Salary structure has several advantages like tax benefits for both parties. Let's look at the resources available to help you do all this. So we have listed till now all the work you must do. Now comes the good part of discussing the resources available to help you manage all of this. Let's go further. So first and foremost, you need some support writing all these policies, procedures, and making the manuals. Site HR is a human resource management community, the largest repository of human resource information in the world, providing documents, templates, and other information. Few others are hrguide.com and hrhelpboard.com. Several Facebook groups you may find available to network with relevant community, where people share resources mutually. LinkedIn, similarly, if you join the right groups and follow the thought leaders in your community, you will get a lot of information. Paid subscriptions to LinkedIn serves a lot of areas. LinkedIn generates several relevant analytics for your organization, like hiring trends, exit trends, career progression trends, and what are other organizations in your space doing. Let's look at the other resources available, like corporate volunteering programs. There are organized groups in the corporate world who create corporate volunteering programs offering skills to startups and SOSENs, social enterprises. Larger chunk goes to not-for-profits here. An example being Tata ProEngage, the group's part-time skill-based volunteering program pairs volunteers for extended periods and on their personal time with NGOs. Some business schools or other institutes may have alumni network, student councils, where they have programs offering pro bono consulting for social enterprises. For example, ISB for Good is a special interest group created to bring together alumni social entrepreneurs and alumni working in the social impact sector. There is a whole world of virtual volunteering, several platforms connecting virtual volunteers with organizations who may find need for it. What are the technology support available to you? So, for efficient management of your work, you have some platforms which are very useful. For example, Slack is a great platform for managing your workspace. for easier and efficient coordination. Discord is another similar platform available, but it is used more by communities. Affordable application management systems available. Well, some of them I could name here are ValueHire, HireCraft are some of the resources. From my personal experience, LinkedIn and Naukri paid subscriptions, which you may take for browsing candidate profiles, they itself have their inbuilt application management systems, which are quite efficient and useful. There are also a list of other kind of softwares available on our website called hrsoftware.net. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining in.
Right. And I just got reminded by my team, so I'm going to say it out loud, that we have Monsoon Mela coming up on 24th July. It's a series of fun events, but also a bit about learning stories, dog care, baking, and much more. So just check our website as to what is it that we're getting up for, and we look forward to meeting you there again. Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.